take pictures of people. They may have skin problems, they may have wrinkles on their neck, they may have a limp, they may have a trauma. Take pictures. You can show them to others down the road, and that's very important. In addition, you use this to call people, right? You're going to call 5,000 of your closest friends. This is what you use. So this is one of your most important tools. The other tool that you have, which isn't very much related to this, is Cookie's voice. When you do something, ask Cookie, and she'll yell at you and tell you what the answer is.
That's a good efficient answer, Cookie will, right?
First question. How can the Nitro FX or Extreme help a patient who is due for kidney transplant?
I have no idea how to answer your question.
Come on, doctor.
No, seriously. What do the ingredients in effects and extreme do? They cause an increase in blood flow. If someone is about to undergo a kidney transplant, take out the bad kidneys, put in a new good kidney, you'll want the medicines that the doctors give you to be distributed to that organ to prevent rejection. You also want that kidney to begin to function.
Yes.
Function meaning better blood flow, better urine production. So it might help, but the key thing to do is to ask the doctor and the surgeons if it would be appropriate for that patient to have either effects or extreme.
And that's true. You know, because when you, after the transplant, they will be given an immunosuppressive, something so the body doesn't reject the new kidney. So you have to be very careful in those times and be sure you ask the surgeon or the doctor who is in charge that he's okay with taking it. Can it improve the medication delivery? Sure it can. But you don't want to create a problem. So what my friend Dr. Burke said, be sure that the doctor knows what you're doing. So the body does not react to that. You have to be careful.
Hello.
Okay. If you keep on taking the Nitro Extreme, will there be a tendency to lower blood pressure below 100 over 60?
No, not if you're a normal person. It'll bring it down to 110 over 65 or 70, but it won't go super low. Won't cause hypotension. Won't cause you to faint.
All right. How can Nitro FX and Extreme help people with hepatitis B?
It has to be under a medical treatment. So keep in mind, one of the things, and this I'm saying in conjunction with the medication, whatever their treatment is. When you generate nitric oxide in the system, the nitric oxide increase does block the replication of the viruses and all that. Also stimulates the immune system. So there could be a benefit. But some of these answers, we have to be very careful from the corporate what we give. Because we are limited as a nutritional product what we can say.
Okay.
Everybody's there?
Yes.
Yes, Dr.
Burke.
I would be very careful. This person that has hepatitis B is different than that person that has hepatitis B. And Dr. Q-Tab is right. We cannot make a generalization that a person with hepatitis B will respond this way in the presence of nitrogen. We can't make that decision. That's a physician's decision. So please be careful about what you claim.
So audience, is that clear? So what the doctors are saying is what can be true for somebody will not be true for another person. So we have to be very careful of what we claim.
Or you need to find a doctor who is familiar with the nutritional supplement. So if they cooperate, it's easier to work with them.
Okay. How about, yes.
You will see some remarkable things. Almost like a miracle. Hail Mary full of grace, say your rosary, give Kiani's triangle of help, including nitro stream, and some miraculous thing will happen. Due to the big guy up there, believe in him, believe in the Virgin Mary, but these products will cause some remarkable things. You will not believe what happens to people.
Thank you, Dr. Berg. How about people with arthritis? Which of our three products can help?
All three.
Okay. Yeah, I would advise that people with the arthritis, they can take sunset higher dose, like 6 capsules, 3 capsule points, and 3 may not be enough. Because you need to reduce the amount of inflammation in arthritis. And the independent studies have shown that it reduces inflammation marker, like with the sunset. So they basically you can take higher dose. And nitro extreme, I would prefer nitro extreme because nitro extreme modulates the immune response, also controls the pain as an analgesia. So nitro extreme can be taken 2-3 times a day, and sunset can be taken 3 capsules lunchtime and at dinner time.
And the free radicals that he talked about yesterday are depressed by the sunrise. So those free radicals that occur when tissues are damaged, like arthritis, will be reduced, and that will also help get rid of the pain.
With the sunset, Dr. Q, what is the maximum amount we can take every day? Because some people are saying that, oh, I take 5 soft gels 3 times a day. Is that okay?
I'll give you my answer based on my own clinical experience.
Yes.
Right? So you can literally, when I treat people in sports with injuries and all sports people out there, I can give them also 8 to 12 grams of fish oil a day. But it has to be monitored with the doctor. Can you take 3 capsules 3 times a day of sunset? Yes, you can. But keep in mind, it has a blood thinning effect. So that does not apply if you're on medications which are blood thinners. So you can't give them high dose. But 3 twice a day can be easily taken as long as you are not on blood thinning medications.
Oh, because it has a blood thinning
effect with the vitamin E and omega 3.
And if they cut themselves, they might not stop bleeding and clot, and that would be dangerous.
Okay, so are we understanding that?
Yes.
Okay. There is somebody in the audience who is suffering from a frozen shoulder. Can the products help?
Yes, a frozen shoulder can be moved into a more flexible position by applying nitro stream on the surface of the skin as well as taking it internally. And that will loosen up this tight shoulder. Same thing with something we call a trigger finger.
Yes.
Which doesn't function well. So the products can probably help. And if you're a new distributor, a guest today, and you have a frozen shoulder, do me a favor. Figure out with someone how far your shoulder can move. Go on the 7-day trial pack. And then have someone measure that motion for you as well. If there's been a change, you become a believer.
Yes.
Okay.
The external application of nitro stream can also generate nitric oxide and improve circulation. So internally, you can generate that by taking internally, and also external application will improve the circulation. So because frozen shoulder means there's a lack of circulation too.
Okay, so what you're saying, Dr. Q, is the nitro products can be taken internally and can be applied topically.
That is a personal opinion because company doesn't want to say that.
Okay.
But personally, yes.
All right. What can you say about the practice of many Filipinos who put the nitro FX on their eyes, uses it as an eye drop? Sorry.
Same question from last year.
Okay.
Yes.
How about he remembers?
Yes.
This is how I answered it last year. I would not put nitroglycerin in my eyes because it is not sterile. But I've heard so many stories from you all, yourselves or friends, that have taken and put nitroglycerin in their eyes and the cataracts went away. I can't deny that that's what you observed. That's wonderful. Again, I'd love to have a picture before and a picture after. So please, Kate, have people take photographs of things like this.
Okay, go and to I send them office, up to you.
Yeah, and get a picture of the cataract. They have tools that can do this. And then after application, a week or two or three, and the cataract is gone, you have visual evidence of this. I wouldn't do it, but you all are a lot younger than I am, so.
Nitroglycerin, you have to be careful, because Nitroflex will be safer if you put in the eyes. Because nitroglycerin has glycerin as a preservative. And glycerin can be irritant to the skin too, or irritant to the eyes. So you have to be careful that way. What Dr. Bork is saying is accurate. I think the Nitroflex is not approved, it's not sterile. Because you know, you can create an infection and it can be a problem. So some of these things, you have to be careful because I mean, it can backfire on the company.
It will backfire if you say two rosaries, and it will backfire if you say one.
Can the products help a patient who has a case of retina detachment?
I would not think so, no.
No.
No. You guys glue the retina back on, and they use a laser for this. But the products themselves, I don't think are going to be.
You can use them for recovery. So once the surgical procedure is done after, yeah, because there's no laser surgery for that, so you after.
Okay. Is there such a thing as overdosing when you use the Triangle of Health?
No.
I don't think so, no.
No. Is there a potential negative reaction when you combine the Kayani products with synthetic medicine?
Depends on what the synthetic medicine might be.
So like the blood thinners that you were mentioning earlier.
Absolutely.
That we should watch.
Only thing you have to be careful with the blood thinning medications, and if they are on chemotherapy, if they are on cancer treatment drugs, and a lot of oncologists don't like to take antioxidants. Is it right or wrong? I can't say that. Because if they're under my care, I do differently. But the standard, gold standard is in your chemotherapy, you don't combine antioxidants. General rule is drug thinners, that there are drug thinners who are taking warfarin and all that. They can't take, they should be careful. And then with the chemotherapy drugs. And also with the blood pressure medication.
Our products tend to lower blood pressure. So if you're on a blood pressure lowering medicine already, your blood pressure may fall even more, and that can be dangerous. What we usually see is people that take the Triangle of Health and they are slightly hypertensive, they go to their doctor and their doctor says, checks their blood pressure and finds out very, very good. He says, oh, my medicine must be working. You say, I'm not sure that that's true. I've been taking this Triangle, and that may be the cause. And the doctor will now become a little more educated, a little more inquisitive about what's this Triangle? And he may incorporate it into his practice for his patients. And now you're well on your way to 5,000 people in your town.
Yeah.
Dr. Tom, there are actually some people who have reported that their blood pressure went up instead of down when they took our Triangle of Health. What would be the reason for this?
Yes,
they're lying. None of our products will raise blood pressure by themselves. There's something else going on that they have not told you about. And this happens in medicine a lot. People don't tell their doctor everything.
Yes. Some of the medication they're taking, something else they're doing,
It's possible to eat a lot of salty food and fatty food.
Very good. Like you.
Too much balloon towards the food.
You eat too much balloon, the blood pressure goes high.
It's impossible. And you know, some of these, what nitric oxide can do. I wrote a book on that. So it's a book free available. You can download on my website. drqutab.com, and it's free. There's no, I'm not selling anything. So you can, if you are interested, you can go on the website and download the book. It gives you the benefit of all of it. You can understand it better. And Dr. Berg has written the editorial. You know, he's wrote the,
I wrote the introduction.
Introduction to that. So that's available to everybody in Kayani free.
Get two for the price of one.
That's right.
Okay. Is Kaya, are the Kayani products safe for pregnant women?
Every pregnant woman is different. What if you're 2-3 months pregnant, you do an ultrasound, it looks normal. But actually the doctor misses something. You go on the Kayani products at your recommendation, and by 6 months there's clearly evidence of sudden abnormality. The mother will blame you for giving her Kayani products because at 3 months it looked like everything was normal.
Yes.
Stay away from pregnant women. Don't give things to pregnant women, please. You don't know. Why risk your reputation? Please. Okay?
Yes.
So you say never say.
Yes,
that's sorry.
And we are giving the answers based on what happens in the US too.
Wow.
Okay.
And the malpractice insurance for the gynecologist is the highest, $400,000 a year just insurance, because it's risky. 36% women who get pregnant in the United States get miscarriage. They just lose the baby. So you don't want to give anything which they can say this caused it. You have to be careful. That's all.
In fact, it says on our bottle, not recommended for pregnant. Please. All right? Stay away. Pregnant women, when they go to their doctor, are given vitamins that are already approved. The doctor knows best about what that pregnant woman needs. You don't have any business getting involved in this. Whether it's your sister, your aunt, your cousin, stay out of this. Okay? Please.
How about giving the Kayani products to children, like below 7 years old? You're cool with that?
I'm okay with it, yeah.
Okay.
That's okay.
Okay. Yeah.
And half a dose?
Oh, like, yeah. Low dose. Low dose, yeah.
Okay. All right. Have you ever worked with drug addicts, drug abusers?
Yes.
You are in the 30 country. Can they be helped? I think so.
If they're motivated, possible. But many drug addicts need more than just supplements. They need professional help, addiction counselors and things like that. And they need to change their lifestyle and the people they hang out. So there's a lot of things going on. Could it help? Sure, nutrition is good for a drug addict.
Okay, some patients or some people who try the sunrise, especially if they have blood sugar problems, are worried that because the sunrise is a little bit sweet, may increase the blood sugar level. What can you say about this?
That is true, because all the super fruits contain fruit sugar. So fruit sugar is part of the fruit, you know, that's why it's sweet. So people with diabetes, you have to be careful. They can take either half a dose or monitor their blood sugar so they can manage it. That is it a full sachet, 2 ounces enough, half ounces enough? But if they take it with the food, it's okay, but they have to be careful because there is a fruit sugar in there, in the fruits, and you can't do much about it. But the benefit of the fruit sugar also is one thing. That a lot of the people say, why do we have fructose in there? Because the antioxidants which we have in the fruits, they use fructose, sugar to deliver the alkyl for the body delivery mechanism. So fructose is an essential part of the fruit, but for diabetics you have to be careful because you have to control the carbohydrates and fruits are part of the carbohydrates. Got that thing clear? So it can be done, but it has to be monitored carefully.
A diabetic is not like a normal person, and so they shouldn't get the normal dose of sunrise. Something lower, like Dr. Qutab said. Start them out with half a dose or a quarter of a normal dose.
Or another way of doing it is mix in water, and you can drink it throughout the day instead of just one time. Make sense?
Yes. So those who have blood sugar problems must start with a low dose of
sunrise. Blood sugar is
water.
The amount of fructose seems a lot, but it's not, because if they eat a cookie or a candy, it is much higher. So if they are measuring, I mean, most of the diabetics monitor their blood sugar, so they can work with the dosing themselves too.
All right. There's a question here about the nitrates and the nitrites. This person has read an article that the nitrates and nitrites can become nitrosamine. Is that correct?
That is true. At high doses, they can. At much higher doses than we have in our nitro effects or nitro stream. At much higher, 100 to 1,000 times higher, yes.
That means you have to drink 1,000 bottles of nitro stream at one time.
Wow. Okay, so the dose that we take is still good for us.
Absolutely, will
then
not cause
expensive suicide, 1,000 bottles.
Okay, so you have to take 1,000 bottles.
And one
the kind of a negative effect. Yeah, of course. Too much of something is really bad
for you.
Okay, there's a question here, and I would like to clarify. In Kayani, we can never claim to cure. You should never tell people that take our products and you will be cured. We are not allowed to make medical claims that our products cure. So there's a question here, how can Kayani cure? We can't cure myoma.
This is very important that as the head of the Kayani Scientific Board and responsible, we have to be careful of the statements which we gave out, and I work with Dr. Berg. All the doctors, what they say on the stage, at the end of the day, I'm responsible for what they are saying. Dr. Fantomano, Dr. Berg, or anybody. The nutritional products under federal guidelines of the USA, because the companies patient in USA are not to treat, diagnose, or cure any illness. Can they help conditions? Yes, but they are not used for that. Second point is this, most of us focus on disease, disease, disease. Keep in mind, it's a wellness company, wellness simplified. There are more people in the world who are looking, who have a family history of diabetes, or a family history of heart disease, who are not feeling good, who got muscle stiffness, arthritis, those are the people you need to target because they can take the supplements and improve the quality of life because you're not curing. The cure is complicated, so do not tell anybody this cures this. That will be a problem for you, problem for Kate, and problem for the company. So you have to be careful of that. Only a doctor is licensed to do that.
One more thing to remember is that we should always talk about not that the sunrise does this, the ingredients in sunrise do this. Not that nitro stream does this, the nitrates and nitrites and other products in nitro that do this. And the same thing with sunset. Sunset doesn't do something, it's the omega-3s, the vitamin D.
Vitamin D, beta carotene. See, basically you are allowed to do functional and structural things. Talk about function. That when I take this, it will improve your arm, you can raise it higher. Or it will improve your joint function. Or it will give you more energy. That is the safe way to do it. When you say it will cure diabetes, it will cure cancer, you're looking for trouble for yourself and for the company. So it's a Because the doctors don't like that nature cures, because doctor wants to use pharmaceuticals, right? So that is why ultimately you need more doctors on board. they can say and say, I do this with my patients and tell us that. So, but for, without a medical license, you have to be careful.
How many doctors are here tonight? One, two, three, about four. You would agree, right? Doctors, good doctors, understanding doctors, visionary doctors understand what we're talking about.
Okay, so Kayani Philippines, please understand that you are partners with our founders. Alright? How you do your business will impact our company. So please do not do anything that will put us into trouble. Here, our doctors have already clarified that you are not allowed to make any medical claims that our products can cure. Okay? So Dr. Kuta wonderfully stated that you can talk about function. Like I can raise my arms better, I can see better, yeah, feel stronger.
That's right.
Alright. Okay. Doctors, how can Kayani products help people who are obese?
I have no idea.
He's already slim, so he doesn't need me.
A person who is obese, and you know who you are.
Me!
I can't see because of the lights. Most of those people will not move very much. It's tiring to carry all this extra weight around. If I can get you to walk to the mailbox and walk back and walk again and walk back and then go out and get the mail, your activities will start to cause you to burn more calories and will help you on the way to losing weight. And losing weight will protect your heart. In addition, our ingredients are heart healthy, so you not only lose weight, but you become a more healthy person. So that's how they might help a person who is obese.
And there's some other mechanisms involved with the exercise. One of the things is like sunset, you know, has omega-3s. Omega-3s are inflammatory in nature. Obesity, if you look at obesity is inherently people are obese, they produce inflammation markers within their body, like tumor necrosis factor for doctors, interleukins and all that. So they produce that. So when you're taking omega-3, it will suppress inflammation. So with the lifestyle change, the work is right. The exercise, eating properly, you'll have a better chance to lose weight faster. And then you're also generating nitric oxide in the system. Nitric oxide also uses the fat into the mitochondria to burn as a fuel. So you'll be able to utilize that. But happily, you can't just sit there all day with nothing and pay product. That'd be magic, but I'll become a billionaire then, right? It's difficult. So exercise, healthy lifestyle, with the products, you'll have an advantage to lose it faster.
Many of you are trying to think about who should I call up tomorrow morning or Monday morning. Think about someone who you work with, your children's school teacher, somebody that you know who's overweight. If you can recruit them in for a short period of time, take a picture of them. Don't put them on scale, take a picture of them. When they see themselves and they follow, as he said, good nutrition, exercise, and use the triangle, and take a picture of a month, 6 weeks from now. We have pictures from 2008. We did a contest at Kiani when I first joined them, of women who were carrying extra poundage. And then we gave prizes to those that lost the most weight. It only took 1 month, and it was very significant. If you take pictures of somebody who's currently fat, they're obese, and a month from 6 weeks from now, she or he is less fat, less obese, that picture will say 1,000 words for you, right? It'll be as loud as cookie is.
Okay. There's somebody here who is, how can our products help this lady?
They have to be under medical care. You can't rely taking Kayani products and treat just with that. That's I mean, that will get all of you in trouble, all of us. So,
but they can still take it, doctor.
They can take it if the treating oncologist, oncologic surgeon, whoever is working with them, is okay with that. They can. But let's look at the breast cancer. That's one of the biggest fears for women. The study shows that omega-3s, if taken in 4 grams a day, it becomes almost like 6 capsules a day, almost reduces the risk of breast cancer by 43%. So that gives you a massive benefit. So why not every woman you meet, you can show them the scientific studies that if they take that, they will have a less risk of getting breast cancer. 43% is significant in medical statistics. So you can save a lot of life by introducing these.
There are several different kinds of breast cancer, so I feel for the woman who asked that question, but not knowing the specific type of breast cancer, use this general piece of information. And tocotrienols are also been reported to reduce cancer progression and metastasis. So we've got 2 pieces of evidence now about breast cancer. Prevent it, and if it's there, try to slow it down its progress.
Thank you. We have a lot of cases in the Philippines where stroke patients have been helped tremendously by our products. There's a question here. How long should we be taking our Kayani products?
After a stroke?
Yes.
Until they're as normal as they possibly can be. They will, if you're right, they will improve, but they'll reach some sort of a plateau. It may not be where they were before they had the stroke, but you will see a termination, a plateau, where continuing to take the triangle no longer makes any more improvement. That's how long you take it. You stop when you get to that plateau.
So when they feel better, they then stop taking the products, or do we continue to take this until we die?
But one thing you have to be careful within that statement also, that sometimes after the stroke, doctors do give them blood thinners to prevent the future stroke. So for the people on blood thinners, they have to be a little careful. Or talk with the doctor because they're doing their INR, you know, they're checking their protein factors every 2 weeks or 10 days. So they have to be sure that it remains to a certain number. And I think most of the doctors, if they're intelligent and good, will cooperate. So, yes, it will help the improvement of recovery, but if they are on medication, then you have to be careful with that.
And I wouldn't go without talking to a physician who takes care of those patients and make sure he or she understands what you're trying to do to help that stroke patient recover and get their permission. Because if you don't have their permission and that patient happened to die suddenly for no other reason, they will blame the Kiani's products. Okay, so bring the doctor on board. We're a team here, right? We're a supplement company working with physicians who take care and know many things about patients that we don't know about.
Okay, let's talk more about people who are healthy, like the athletes.
How about me?
Yes.
Dr. Tom. What do you mean of my age?
How can Kayani help people like you who already have white hair? They're really buds, these 2 guys. We're lucky to have them.
With someone as they get older, many older people have what we call dementia or forgetfulness or even Alzheimer's disease. So in the aging process, these products tend to slow down that aging process, maybe even reverse it in some cases. Now what was the question? See what I mean? I forgot. Seriously, good brain health, good cardiovascular health,
and sexual
health.
Let me ask you to emphasize
stories he tells me.
The stories he tells you in private.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, but it's not about
me. See, if you look at, basically, I don't know if you're aware that I actually designed the products. I formulated them, designed them, created the concept of the whole process. If you look at each ingredient of slum rice, the minerals and botanicals and all that. Of course, you know, he and I are like more friends for 17 years. So we work together, then you sunset and you put together, then I put chain and you put together. Each one of them has, there are so many botanicals, so many parts of it. Nitro stream for brain health, for heart health, ashwagandha, panax ginseng, bhati berries. So each one of them are tremendous research. So, and yesterday the topic which I talked about antioxidants, there are so many antioxidants, so I have botanicals and all that I'm familiar, I know what they are. I've been one of the largest practices, 53 clinics in the US. No, bigger than Miami, there's no big business model. So I know the herbal medicine, but all the research and all that, he's my backbone. And I have, the reason I'm telling you, he lives his life based on what we try to help. I don't know anybody at his retirement age which is sharp and can maintain everything. You ask him to do. So that gives you the example of what he made and
maintained. One more thing. I just celebrate, we just celebrated our 52nd wedding anniversary. Married to the same woman for 52 years, we have to make her happy. So when you have to ask her about sexual health, there is a positive effect. And more so now in the last 8 years than it was before. And I attribute that to the Kiani products. Only if I started younger.
There's a lady who's diagnosed with lupus.
And lupus is very important.
Can I promise now?
Your immune system attacks that itself.
Okay, so can our products help?
Okay.
This answer is going to be generic about all autoimmune diseases, not just lupus. Go ahead.
Basically, two, three things have to be done besides the triangle of health for lupus for any autoimmune condition. One is to take in my own practice what I do. Actually, my own clinical. They have to stay away from anything containing gluten and milk. Milk and gluten has to be taken off. So they should be gluten-free, milk-free, because you want to decrease the antigen load. You want to make the system not react to anything. And then given our products to be beneficial, but I will use higher amount of sunscreen in lupus patients. Like 6 capsules minimum a day.
6 capsules of the sunset will help.
And depending on the stage of lupus, she might need 9 capsules. But she should start out with 3, go to 6 after a week, and then if that's not improving, try 9.
Okay. How about the person, I think this person is a singer, they're suffering from scarring of the vocal cords.
Stop singing.
We can drop the nitro. Bargo with the nitro product. Nitro Extreme?
Yeah.
Okay. I think the